Okay, we're talking with Lenovo, and this is Kevin. And Kevin, you're going to show me the X100, right? Did I get that right?
ThinkPad X100e, that's right.
All right, tell me what this is and why it's so cool.
So this is so cool because what we're doing here is pioneering what we consider a new class of systems. This is a professional-grade entry ultra-portable. So in observing market trends and listening to our customers, we identified an opportunity for a low-cost ultra-portable for business users that doesn't compromise on usability or the manageability features they need.
So you're saying that other netbooks compromise on a lot of things?
Netbooks are great devices for what they're made for. We sell IdeaPad netbooks that we're very proud of. We've gotten a lot of good reviews on. We do not consider this product a netbook. We consider this an ultra-portable. What this is doing is expanding our ultra-portable X series into sub-$500 price points. So this is announcing today, available in the U.S. at $449.
And again, geared towards business users?
Absolutely. This was designed primarily with business users in mind, although we also see a huge opportunity among education customers as well. So some of the refinements from the ThinkPad design you might be used to that sort of hint towards that. If you look at this keyboard design, it's a familiar ThinkPad keyboard.
It's the nub. There it is.
That's all right. The track point that we're very proud of. We've also managed to put a touchpad here as well. This is an ISO full-size keyboard. It's a spill-resistant keyboard as well. Six-row keyboard. We moved all the multimedia controls up to the top row, eliminated some legacy functions like sys request and scroll lock in order to give it a cleaner look. This is an 11.6-inch display, HD display, so it's 1366 by 768 resolution.
And Windows 7?
Windows 7, that's right. So back to the point about being a business class system, support Windows 7 Professional, XP Professional, as well as our suite of ThinkVantage technologies.
So business people won't be embarrassed about getting a netbook type of thing or notebook. Ultra portable.
I think that our target market will be very happy, very excited, very proud to carry around the ThinkPad X100e.
Does it only come in red, or are there other color options?
It comes in red as well as black, as might be expected for a ThinkPad. We also have white available, but not in the United States.
Okay, when can people start getting this?
People can start getting it today.
Wow!
Announced today, and again, starting price point $449 in the U.S.
All right, thanks, Kevin.